A complete three-dimensional reconstruction of the shipwreck of the Titanic, assembled from more than 700,000 images and taken from every conceivable angle, reveals the ship like we've never seen it before. We've all seen video of the famous shipwreck of the Titanic. It's been extensively explored since the wreck was discovered in 1985. But it's so huge that in the gloom of the deep, cameras can only ever show us teasing snapshots, never the whole thing. Not like this. The first full-sized 3D digital scan of the Titanic, which lies more than 2 miles or 3.5 kilometers down in the Atlantic, has been created using deep sea mapping. The project was carried out in the summer of 2022 by Magellan Limited and Atlantic Productions. It provides a unique 3D view of the entire ship. Submersibles, remotely controlled by a team on board a specialist ship, spent more than 200 hours surveying the length and width of the wreck. They took more than 700,000 images from every angle, creating the exact 3D reconstruction you see here. The scan shows both the scale of the ship, as well as some minute details, such as the serial number on one of the propellers. The scan now freezes the wreck in time and will allow experts to pore over every tiny detail. This new scan captures the wreck in its entirety, revealing a complete view of the Titanic. The bow of the Titanic, now covered in stalactites of rust, is still instantly recognizable even after 100 years after the ship was lost. Sitting on top is the boat deck, where a gaping hole provides a glimpse into a void where the grand staircase once stood. The stern, though, is a chaotic mess of twisted metal. This part of the ship collapsed as it corkscrewed into the seafloor. A huge debris field surrounds the broken vessel. Items are scattered, including ornate metalwork from the ship and unopened champagne bottles. There are also personal possessions, including dozens of shoes resting on the sediment. The sea is clearly taking a toll on the wreck. Historians are well aware that time is running out to fully understand this maritime disaster. The hope is that this three-dimensional scan will shed new light on exactly what happened to the liner the night it sank in 1912.